from below the trigger. If it goes off now, you'll end up in Stratford. Pin removed. He gets down from the machine. He puts on a helmet to protect himself from the rigging. And he takes hold of the rope, which is attached to that all-important trigger. When ready, he will order the loading of the projectile, which is sitting in the middle of the machine.
Fire.
And the projectile is lit. And there she starts Fireball. To burn. Now he must hold his nerve. Pull the trigger too early, goes out. Too late and his trebuchet is on fire. So he holds. And he holds. And we launch.
Whoa.
And there she goes.
Whoa.
Look
Whoa.
At that. And that is why Warwick Castle is the greatest day out in history!
Yes! Woo! Fire!